Welcome back to my channel. This is Trish, and I just wanted to do my savings challenges that I was telling you about on my last video. So first this is the one that I've already said that I was gonna do, my Saveopoly, and I did it last week, but I did it wrong, I think it was about a week ago, but I did it wrong. But since this, the 5th, I'm a little late, but the 5th was my first paycheck, anyway, official paycheck. The other was just extra income. So I'll just consider this my week one, but I only get paid twice a month. So it won't be 52 weeks because I'm not doubling up. So this may take 2 years instead of one. So I only get paid 26 times a year. So I'm gonna start with week one and I'm gonna officially start out at go, since this is from my first paycheck. So actually I don't wanna say hey Siri, because I'm recording on my phone. Oh, I did it anyway.
I'm listening.
Roll the dice.
Dice, be nice. They came up 5 and 5, a pair of puppy paws.
That's so crazy. Okay, so 10. So starting at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I should have done that. Okay. I don't want to be in jail. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I'm in jail. Or am I just visiting? Okay, I'm just visiting. Save 20 to get out, I'm not in. So I'm just visiting, so what do I do? It didn't tell me to go to jail, it just clicked here. I'm just visiting, so do I not put anything in there? I don't know. Because I wasn't sent to jail. So I guess I don't have to do anything? That's crazy. I'm just gonna do the 20, but I'm gonna mark that I'm here. And for that week one, I'm putting 20, even though I'm not actually in jail, I'm just visiting. It doesn't tell me anything else to do, so that's what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna take and put my 20 in my new one. And I did get a new set of labels from Gabriella Budgets, and she sent me this one for free. It's actually, let me see if that'll make a difference. It's actually a greenish one, a sparkly, and it's my name, Avery. So I put it on the outside because I already have a personal one that's in these colors. But let me find my Saveopoly envelope. So I'm gonna put my first official Saveopoly challenge deposit in here. And $20. It should have been on the 5th, but it is what it is. Today is the 13th. Cash in plus 20, total is 20. So that's a good start, $20 in my Saveopoly fund. And all right, so I'm gonna put this one aside, and this is the new one that I was telling you guys about. This one, I created this one, and it's a 52-week playing card challenge. I wanted to do like a high stakes challenge, but then I realized I'm not rolling like that. So I made the values a little bit lower. So on this one, I assigned these values to the face cards and the ace. And I realized those are not the actual values of those cards, but this is what I wanted to do. And on these, whichever one I pull, I will multiply it, if it's a club, by 2. If it's a diamond, multiply it by 3. Hearts by 4, and spades by 5. So if I pulled a card that was 3 of spades, then I would do 3 times 5. If I pulled one of the jack, here the jack is valued at 10, so that'll be 10 times 5 of what I would deposit in there. And that goes for all of them. So that's one of the ones that I put. This one, I assigned different values where the ace is 1 instead of 30, jack 15, queen 20, king 25, and the same concept, same principle. If it's a club, then it's multiplied by 2, diamonds 3, hearts 4, spades 5. And this is 52 cards. There are no jokers. So 52 cards, and you put the amounts underneath of how much you put in there. And for this one, I counted it up and see which one it is. For this one, you would end up with $1,806 if you completed the entire thing. for this one, where the ace is valued at one, it would be $1,610 at the end of the 52 weeks if you've completed that one. Now this one, this is also one of them, and it's a fill in the blank. You can create your own values, clubs, times, whatever here, and your own values for the face cards and the ace. And just for kicks, I created one where the clubs are 5 times 5, diamonds times 10, hearts times 15, spades times 20, and then the value of ace 10, jack 20, queen 30, king is 40. And at the end of this, if you completed this one, you would end up with $7,700. I'm not able to do that because some of the amounts you would put would be $600 or $800. I'm a teacher, so you know this one's not really feasible. But with this one, you can put whatever value you want. It's called 52 Week Playing Card Challenge, and it will be in my Etsy shop, the Trish Avery Shop on Etsy. But I'm gonna go ahead and start because I'm doing two, and again, I'm a teacher and I'm usually broke. I'm going to do the one where the ace is valued at one. So I figure that's a good start because I have a lot of envelopes and a lot of sinking funds and a lot of expense envelopes. So I'm gonna start with this one. This will be my second savings challenge for 2021. So I'm gonna just tell Siri to pick a card. Hey Siri, pick a card.
Choosing. It's the King of Diamonds.
Dang it. King of Diamonds, king is valued at 25. Diamonds is time 3, that's $75. Yeah, that's my luck. $75. Awesome. So I am going to deposit $75 as my first 52 week challenge. And I need to get some more cash. Let's see what I have up. 10, 20, 25. Hold up. Wait a minute. Okay, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75. I'm going to put this $75 for my first week of my 52 week playing card challenge, and I'm going to use the, not the same, I'll use the miscellaneous envelope. Now I'll put it in there. This is playing card challenge. Date is the 13th of January. Well, that's so messy. Cash in, balance is 0. We're adding 75. My total is $75. That's ugly, I know. But it functions. And again, make sure I get right. 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75. All right, guys. And also, don't forget to check out my giveaway. The video right before this one, I'm doing a giveaway of two different prizes. And the prizes are here. It's actually one like this. It won't have the labels. It won't have, this is mine. But this is the one we'll receive. It's still in the plastic. It has the iridescent color. It comes with a bookmark, and it also has this ruler in there and the bookmark behind it. The bookmark is one like this. It says enter the planet and the ruler, and then it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's more than 10. I think there's 13 of these envelopes. Like the 10 are the zipper, then it has some top loading ones and one for cards and one that has two squares in it. So that's what the first winner that shows them will receive this. And the second winner will receive this. And it came like this, guys. It was in a padded envelope and it was kind of squished. So this is the box it came in, and this is the digital coin counter. There's a second person who will be drawn will win this digital coin counter. And this one has, I have the one with the clear plastic. This one has a bluish tint. And you can see that. Those are the prizes, and don't forget to go to that video right before this one. It's just called Giveaway. This is January 2021, and the rules are just to subscribe. You must be a subscriber. You must like that video and place a comment on that video to just enter the giveaway, enter me, something like that, so I'll know that you want to be entered. And that's it, guys, and I will talk to you on the next video.